Then we're going to roll up here. Hee hee. You missed, bitch. Get out of here, sunshine. Uh-oh. Oh, fail. No, I can't shoot him. I can't shoot him. No. Ugh. Hey guys, and welcome to Crossout. Yeah, we're back on Crossout. Because I've been playing, and I've been grinding up, and I'm currently at level 13. Got quite a bit to go to level 14. But the good news is, I have indeed been playing with the factions, and I've currently got myself up to level 2 with each of the factions. So I'm just going through at the moment, and just trying to get myself some parts. Now, I've chosen to stay with the scavengers for a while because the scavengers make these beautiful things. Augers. Now the augers deal additional damage while in contact with the target, so the idea behind these guys is to ram into someone and then push them away from you while doing continuous damage. Now I currently have two of these fitted to my vehicle. I also have a medium machine gun, as you can see at the top here. We just zoom in. There we go, we got our lovely medium machine gun sitting at the top here, and down the front here we have our augers. So it's all good. Now this build came around, I want to say last night, because well yeah, it probably was about 24 hours ago this build was made. It was built and then tweaked and then changed and tweaked and changed, and eventually ended up with this. And the whole reason for this was I had some parts and a buddy of mine was trying to level up. So to help him out, I thought we'd go into some battles and we'd level him up a bit. And he did in fact get himself to level 10 and he has managed to choose himself a faction. So that's really good. It means he is also going to be building augers and wanting to come and have some fun. Now, this is also take two, guys, because I have in fact already recorded this today and my microphone wasn't working, so yeah, it's not good. You should always test this shit before you do stuff. I'm just gonna have a little look around all these enemies, guys, and just see who's gonna be where to hit people from. Now he's gonna be side on. That's a bot. And get him side on as well. Oh, he's got a freaking big cannon. Oh dear. So guys, we're just going to play through. This is the brand new map. I don't know if any of you have been watching any gameplay of this, but Ship Graveyard's pretty cool map. I actually want to go to the left from here, so we are going to go down the side of the map. Down the side of the map. Anybody coming with us? Oh, it's you with your harvester. You killed me in the last game, you bish. How the hell have you got into this power score? Anyway, we're going to go up here with old Tazzy Crovy. Tazzy Crovy is from Russia, don't you know? I'm sorry if my Russian accent offends any Russian people. But we're going to jump up here. We're going to go and cap some points off there. Cap quickly, because... Oh, you're a douche. You're supposed to come in here, do a little donut. Wob 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 wob, incoming missile, get the fuck out of dodge. Haha, you missed, bitch. Uh oh. Ow, 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 ow. Epoxy pyre launcher shit. Thanks, Tazzy Crowby. But could I possibly get the kill? Oh, I've got a kill assist on him. I'll just take out some of his guns and shit. Oh, we is dead. We is so dead. We is so dead. We is dead. Well, it didn't work too well, did it? Freaking pyre launchers, man. I hate them. Now, we're not very fast with this build at the moment, guys. Do we need to get an engine in here? Once an engine goes in, we should be alright. But I'm going to have to pop the cab forwards a little bit and then stick the engine on the back. Now, this map, I'm going to show you a little secret. It's like a little secret tunnel that no one uses. Well, it's not really a tunnel, it's just part of the map that no one actually ever goes to. So, we're just going to go there. So, basically, you want to turn around and go this way. And for those of you that want to know where this place is, if I bring the map up now, you can see me flashing at the top there. And we're basically just driving down this way, through the swamp. Hehe. Now, water does have an effect. Water has an effect on your vehicles, guys. So bear that in mind. Don't go through too deep of water. We want to sort of buzz around here a bit. Buzz around here. We got... I think there's a sniper. Oh, shit. We've been spotted, boys. We've been spotted, boy. Tell my mama I love her. Wicked. I'm just going to roll in here then. I'm going to cap some freaking points off of here quickly. Then we're going to roll up here. Hee hee. You missed, bitch. Get out of here, sunshine. Uh-oh. Oh, fail. No, I can't shoot him. I can't shoot him. No. Oh. Bugger. He saw me. I hope you told my mama I love her. Yay, we got 40 rep from that one, guys. That's amazing. Amazing sauce. Anyway, I'm not going to really edit any of this Crossout down, to be fair, guys, because getting destroyed is half the fun, because you're just like, no, don't kill me, don't kill me. But I'm not going to edit all this out, and I'm just going to leave it all in, because yeah, why not? I'll tell you what, guys, if I could live stream constantly 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, on everything, every game I was playing, I would gladly just do it. I would gladly just sit here and stream and just play games all day for you guys to come and watch, so you got something to watch. But yeah, we're gonna sneak along here. We've got... oh shit, fuck off, Emma. Go away, Emma, no one likes you. Haha. Why am I chasing bots? Why am I chasing bots? Why can't I kill this bloody thing? Yes! Finally! Finally a kill! Oh yes, it's beautiful. Oh, I'm missing an auger. Basil, get out of the way! To you too. Get out of the way. I need to get me a fucking kill. Yes, 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 yes. Assist. Is that it? Oh shit. I jumped up on top of him, and I've got no augers left. Give me your guns, bish. Ah! I haven't got the hit points, mate. I haven't got the hit points. Kill him. He's the last guy. Just kill him. Kill him, so I can get my XP. You dead. Someone kill him. Leave it up to the bots, eh? Leave it up to the bots. Really? You're gonna get killed by a bot? Nothing to be ashamed of, mate. I get killed by bots all the time. Shot, Daniel. I don't know why you never used that cannon before. Right, power plant, guys. This could be quite interesting. Let's just hope that we can do some stuff, I suppose. I need to get some kills. Oh, I just need some kills. I think I'm I'm chasing kills too much. That's my problem. I just need to wait. I need to bide my time and wait. I'm gonna come around this way, around here. There's David, so we'll ignore David. It's the players you want. There's Sandra too. Really? Aha. There's one down there. Alright, let's see if we can get across. Yes. Oh, hello. Haha. I'm playing a dangerous game with a tank here. Yes, gotcha, you bitch. I'm missing a wheel though. You go that way, guys. I'm going this way. I'm gonna try and flank them. Get out of the way, dude. Oh, fuck's sake. Get out of the way, dude. Get out the fucking way, you moron. Fuck's sake. Come on, die. Thank you. Right, let's guarantee our victory by capping some points. That'll do. I've got two guys left, and I reckon they're out here. I don't know where my team are. Ah, they're around here. Oh, hello, Ashley. Oh, that was brilliant. 540 XP. See, you don't get a lot of XP in this game, guys. It's a bit weird the way the XP system works. Okay, now this is Assault, which means there's going to be a little nice little base here. Now, depending on where we start, I think we are starting here. I think we're on this one. Or I'll be on this one. Oh, I don't know where we fucking started. Oh, we did start over here. So basically, guys, what we're going to do is we're going to scoot all the way around the bottom of the map. And then we're going to come up all the way around. And we're going to try to get up behind the snipers on the ridge the other side. Which looks exactly what UMKA is doing as well. So we'll go and give him a little bit of support. Now you can cut through that one, dude, if you want. I'm going the next one round. And we're just going to sit here for a minute. Just try and sit here for a minute. And then we're going to move up a little bit further. We've got a sniper on the ridge. Over that way. Yes, we have one. Whoa, shit, this. Fuck this. I'm getting out of dodge. Oh, he's dead. Ha ha ha, because I just crashed straight into the biggest one there. Right then, guys, we're on this map, and it appears that Barboss is still playing, and I believe he's the guy with the massive tank that I keep getting killed by. So we're going to go this way. Oh no, it's LucasArts. Haha! Now I have nothing to fear, because he is on my team. Oh, hello, James. It's my kill! No one ever takes my kill away from me. Oh, really? Are you serious? Well, guys, managed to get ourselves 420 XP. Still got a long, long way to go, though, to level up. And that guy, Barbos, that I was talking about, that I was thought it was, he was the other guy. Where is he? Oh, he's not even playing anymore, he's left. But yeah, Barbos, who I said was a tank, he wasn't a tank, but he did have a turret. And he did in fact kill me, and he did in fact get the most kills in that game. He was on 4. So, stay away from that bastard. So we're gonna just roll around the back here. All these games are played back to back, by the way, guys. The only thing I'm cutting out is the loading screens, because I don't want you guys to miss anything. I really don't want you guys to miss anything. So, splash. Oh, see how much we slowed down when we hit the water. When we hit the water. Now we are going to sneak around the back of the ship. Oh, this is Jacob. I see Jacob. Where's Jacob? There's Jacob. Come here, little Jacob. I want to kill you. Whee! Donuts, baby. Oh, yeah. Right, now we... Hey, you can't turn fast enough, bitch. I'm getting my ass killed. I'm getting my ass killed. I'm gonna try and kill your ass. Oh, for crying out loud. They were all there. Literally, every single one of them is there. Oh, what a game, man. What a game. Someone behind you, you douche. Oh my god. Talk about no situational awareness. Talk about no situational awareness. Ah, guys, I've been disconnected from the game session because my storage is full. No. Right, let's see how our durability's doing. Oh, damn. Oh damn, I need to make me a new cab and 2 new fenders, and could do with changing the wheels, but the wheels are alright for 7 or more games or so. But we definitely need a new cab, and I definitely need some new fenders. So I am going to... Really? Have I got another buggy cabin? No way. No way have I got another buggy cabin. Why is it saying I can swap them out? What the hell is going on, man? What the hell is going on? What's that button do? Nothing. What? Why are you... Purchase one? Yeah, why not? I see. So if I had one, I could swap it, but I don't have one. Yes. Okay. So, now they are all in 2020. Good, good, good. And then we need to sort the cab out. Now, the only problem with doing the cab is I'm currently in the wrong faction. And I can't change factions for another 10 hours, guys. But basically I need to come into here because I need to make one of these. I need to go and get some scrap, some copper, and then we'll be alright. I am also looking at building one of these, which it again is going to cost me scrap, but we need to get back to the lunatics, so yeah, I need to sort this out, guys. I've got my augers. I really want to build some more augers, though. I want at least another one. And I've also had an idea, guys, on doing something along the lines of this. We'll take our 20mm autocannon. We will delete machine gun. We will place autocannon on the top there. And there we have a slightly better fire rate with the old autocannon. Now we'll get rid of this old shit. There we go. There we go, guys. Got our autocannon on the top now, which is pretty cool. Now we could make that a little bit more defended by swapping it out for these. And basically, you can just pop that on there like that. And then we'll get this one spinning round, and we can pop that on this side like so. And we do in fact have a nice little gun protection now, and hopefully it works a bit, guys. So the only thing is, we don't have very good depression on the sides, but we have perfect depression in the front, which is where we're going to be aiming for anyway, like that basically. We'll do a bit of damage as we come in. Yeah, die. Woo! I need some more augers. Definitely need some more augers. But anyway, guys, this has been a little bit of auger gameplay, and we're just gonna spin him round and go back to the garage. So yes, some auger gameplay for you guys. If you've liked this video today, if you could do us a huge favor and click the like button for us, helps me out, helps the channel out, all that lovely stuff. If you've got any comments, suggestions, messages or questions, I'm gonna drop them down below. I'll do my best to get back to you. And if you want to see what happens when I put an engine on this and take it out into battle with an autocannon and maybe an extra auger on it, and come back and check out the next video. But until that time, guys, see you later.